What effect does high blood pressure have on people with Alzheimer's? According to the American Academy of Neurology, people who have hypertension and have been newly diagnosed with Alzheimer's can experience cognitive decline 2 times faster than those with normal blood pressure. This is just one of the many reasons to take your blood pressure seriously.